Mga reasons kung bakit kayo naghihiwalay. Okay? Maraming reasons. It could be survival and replication. Okay? Basically, naghihiwalay ang isang babae at saka lalaki or isang relasyon is because of the SNR value, survival and replication value. Ibig sabihin nun is it's either hindi na siya happy. Okay? Alam mo yung okay, paulit-ulit na lang yung sinasabi mo or naghihiwalay kayo kasi yung girl or guy, mas mataas pa yung pangarap niya and pinapakita ng isang partner is hanggang doon lang yung level niya. So, nadadrag down yung isang partner kaya walang nangyayari sa buhay niyo. So, naisip niya, wala naman nangyayari sa akin to eh. Kaya, hiwalay na lang ako. So, yun. Isa sa mga reason kung bakit nakipaghiwalay. Pangalawa is cheating. Okay? Again, SNR value. Cheating is part of replication value. Ibig sabihin, hindi happy inner soul ng isang partner pag nag-cheat. So, it's either hindi siya happy sa sex or may hinahanap pa siyang iba or manyakis lang talaga. Ayan. Kaya, nakipaghiwalay kasi because of the cheating. And it's either makamit ng isang tao na third party na mas higher value than the partner. Kaya, yun din ang reason kung bakit. Okay. Naghihiwalay. Or survival. Okay. Survival is probably wala na silang pera. You know. Money is really important. Okay. Kahit anong sabihin nyo, money is not important sa relationship. No, it is. Okay. Money is really important kasi survival yun. Kung wala kayong makain, you know, kung wala kayong place para sa inyo lang, you know. So, survival is really important. So, to maintain everything, you have to maintain three things, okay? Your love, your wealth, and health. Ayun. Kaya, ingatan nyo ang isang relasyon para matutunan nyo kung paano mag-stay sa isang relationship. Get smooth seduction. Evok, kasi nandyan lahat. Alright, so good luck. See you on the next episode.